And Greg's, you'll be playing on the top court. And in the adjacent court, be Georgetown, South Rivers, Overland, Fair Hall. Those are the groupings. Keenan, top with 606. Chateaubelair 517, Sign Hill 545, Greg's 499. And Group B, Georgetown 520, South Rivers 562, Overland 516, Fay Hall 534. There will be a catch-off between all the teams in the different groups. A reminder to all the children, or students I should say, 50 points when you win the catch-off before you start to play 50. When you drop or you lose, you end up with 40-0. So it's important that you try and win the playoff to have a head start on your opponent of 10 points. In the meantime, I suppose that the schools I'll be playing can do a little bit of a practice until we're actually ready. Greg's and Shaq, Greg's and Greg's versus Keenan up here.
Yeah, we're going to be talking about
Thing with it is this, anytime you touch them lines, you're disqualified. No two balls in one hand, same time. Right? That's it. Hold on the ball. Now. The top court here, it's Kanan versus Greggs. They're going to do the catch off. 50 for the winner, 40 for the player that doesn't win. So you're starting right away. Let's go. Okay, that's it. So Greggs will get 50 points. Greggs 50, Kanan 40. The captains for the toss, please. Captain for the toss, please.
Are you?
Edwin, Keenan win. Keenan won the toss and they are going to field. Greggs, you are going to bat. Greggs, you are going to bat. Keenan, you are going to field. So at the top court, it's Greggs who will go on bat and Keenan would field. Court two, they're doing the catch off between Faye Hall and Georgetown. Faye Hall, Georgetown on court two. Greggs, can you come out for a picture, please? Keenan, quickly. Come quickly, Keenan and Greggs. Mr. Allen wants some photos. Check with Mr. Bonnet for your jersey. Check your bonnet for the jersey. Y'all, watch here. Stay focused. Good, thanks. Okay, position yourself on the field, Keenan. Take the thing out your mouth. The fence is the boundary. You see that perimeter fence? That is the boundary. There are no cones. We need an next girl. Three girls, seven boys. You have to pull off one the boy. Okay, yeah, all right, before you start, I just check in the field. You girl, you come down here. You come down here, you go up. Right. A little reminder for everybody. Once the balls are passed outside of the cones to the batter, it is a wide. And a wide is 4 runs additional. A no ball is 2. When the wide is bowled and the ball passes the wicketkeeper, hit the fence, it's 4 plus 4 is 8. 4 plus 4 is 8 from a wide. If he stops it, he'll get 4. No balls, 2. Outside the cones, wide. The perimeter fencing is the boundary. So we'll start. And all batters, please bat by the white line. Do not go and hit down the stumps. Poop, let's roll. You got everything. Right, so we see down this end here. This end, it's Fay Hall will be fielding and George Long batting. Four and four. Come on, we did it up yesterday. Girl, come over the side. Must have 3 girls. 3 girls.
Yeah, but you get work in the room. School have a four set of girls. Why the school can't get next girl? Everybody has to accept you. I don't cancel my practice yesterday. You did practice them fine. No, but nothing wrong with that. Like 3 girls. Let's 2 girls over there. One, you come over. One, that's 3 girls. Eh? Come up there for me. Girl, you go down. We don't want a girl looking at you. If you here, then they oh no, girl, I'm coming up. Girl, you got coming up.
Right, for those down here, let me explain to you. Hold on. Let me explain to y'all. 2 for a no ball, 4 for a wide. Once the ball passes the wicketkeeper and hits the perimeter fence, it's 4 plus 4. That's 8. No balls at 2. Balls outside of those cones are wides. They get 4. Enjoy it. Enjoy yourself, Vihal. Do not run in front of your partner. Do not run. Stay in your position. Okay. Greg's scored 231. 231. Georgetown 2-6-1. 2-6-1 against Fay Hall. South Rivers, you have to go down in the bottom court. You and Overland. South Rivers, Overland in the bottom court. Chateaubelay, you're playing next year against Sion Hill. Go on out. Carry the bat, go with the bat. Wait, you have an ex-girl? Where's the girl? Come on, go back. Come on, hey. Yo. No, they came and told them. Josh Young Dong is 261. They're playing here against him. They're back in now. The other one is on. Bata! Boy go into ball. Boy go into ball. Right, you're seeing the completion of game one between Greggs and Kanan. We'll await the official figures. Whilst we ask Shatibele and Sign Hill to come out here, please.